Miss Maxwell walked me down to his room and explained, whatever happens, you keep to yourself.
She tells me that she recruits 3 girls a day.
She was directing the activities that were going on there.
It was young girls against rich, powerful, connected people.
She groomed me to walk myself to the home of a predator willingly. If it were not for her, I would not have been abused.